apparently in the LSU allegedly had a sex party that got real, real freaky.
This is that Bible Belt energy that's keeping people from having a good time. There's nothing to do in Louisiana but hate people and have sex. That's all it is.
Well, Brian Kelly said it looked like an episode of Black, so he wasn't a fan of it.
They're releasing 30-minute episodes?
Also, if that's a team-building exercise, if I've ever heard of one, okay? Who's going to have your back?
You want to tell me that that isn't the best recruiting tool possible? You want to Eiffel Tower a lady with your coach? Come to LSU!